Hello everyone, this is ANZGM here, and welcome back to, well, actually, not welcome back to because you guys can't see the video, GTA 5, that is correct. I am going to be playing GTA 5 in story mode, well, you know, just to play it out. Now, the first video I done in GTA, you guys didn't see it, but it was uploaded during my daily uploads. But you guys didn't see it because it was blocked in some countries. The reason to that is that I was playing a music in the radio station in the car in the game that was like that had like copyright into it, and I didn't know about it. So I am gonna be like turning off the music from that, and you know, I guess you could say have fun with the game. Also, I'm using the green screen as you guys can see, but it's not entirely like done with the green screen. But you know, it's my friend's, my friend, Dead Ryan's, he's gonna let me do it for the week, so I can use it for the week, and you know, hopefully to see you guys like it as well. So yeah, well, for the do you guys, let's get started on this. Oh. Okay. Alright, let me see. Man, it's been like quite a while. Okay, there's a car I can use. Alright then,
Look at that bum.
What? Screw you. Okay. Alright then, I'm probably gonna cut something off here, so... Okay, good. I turn off the radio now. Alright then, let's go. Let's go now. Alright, let's see. Now, I gotta get it. I gotta be a good driver here. Even though I haven't played this game in a while. Yeah, fuck you. Come on. Why are you screaming for it? Like, come on. Come on. Are you losing your period or something? Okay, that's kind of a bad joke. I'm guessing the M stands for mansion. Like, I'm trying to... I guess I have to go back to my own house. Screw you!
Shit.
Okay, open those doors. Yeah, that is right. Open those doors. Okay, good. Save by parking them in the garage. Okay, cool. Alright. I don't know. I don't know about this. I mean, I'm trying to get into this game. I haven't played no GTA games whatsoever, like, when I grew up. Sleep in my bed? Okay. Wait, put the gun away. How do I put the gun away? Wait. No, put that away. No. How do I put that gun away? Come on. Oh, okay. So I gotta do that. Okay, good. Alright, good. Let's go. Alright, good. Good then. Get back in your house. I wonder how this guy has a house like this.
You're such a fucking dictator!
Why the fuck not? He is not staying the night!
Oh,
he's a
god!
Bum.
I don't
even
know
shit.
Why you are with me.
Yeah, there you go. Spoiled rich girls are into the baddest guys, and then parents don't like them. Or they just let them do whatever they want, which considers them bad parenting. Women problem. See, that's how every guy does. If they hear women talking like that while you're not involved, you just put some music on and relax. And have a smoke if you're older. Not those damn kids and freaking these days smoking at a young age. Like smoking is not cool. What the hell, you guys? What the fuck? When I was a kid, the only thing we did is... Oh, who the hell is this guy?
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit.
Okay then. Alright.
You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster.
Oh, really?
It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it.
Oh, really? That's how it works.
Capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Mm. Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
Alright, man. I'm following you.
Alright, cool. Let's go.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Shh. I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
What? Oh.
You're insane!
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm coming. For my boat! Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Get into Amanda's car.
Okay. Lesson number one. Don't... have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think...
Okay, good.
Parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Okay, the reason why I'm not talking, you know, because shit, one, they're talking, and two, I really want to know what's in the game because I never played this game.
Yeah, man,
never
but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
Alright, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Man, they're asking for it. Damn, okay, I ain't doing so bad. I ain't doing so bad, even though I'm going really fast!
I like this car!
Fuck you! Yeah, hi bitch, what's up? How you doing? Good, nothing much? Okay then. We're getting close.
Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well,
damn,
we'll
how fast that truck is going!
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
But I know,
like
I don't know.
Falling in traffic party!
You'll be fine.
I'm pretty sure in real life
that happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Oh my god, this is crazy. This is crazy.
This is the old way.
This is crazy. Whoa! Oh my god!
Hey man, you ain't very careful of your property, are you? Oh my god!
Yo! This is crazy!
What?
Oh my god! He didn't die, he fought! That's a lie! He didn't die! Okay, we're gonna try this again, you guys. We're gonna do this. Okay, come on.
Yeah, well, we'll catch you.
It's getting exciting, okay?
Hey, what are we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
I'm close,
right,
though.
I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and
holy.
Well, my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best.
Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on.
Whoa. I can't do this shit from here. Get me close. Hold tight, pal. Hey, you stop it.
He didn't die! Oh my god! That is such bullshit.
I'll take him out.
Okay.
All that's
okay.
Cool, man.
Alright then, alright then. Third time's a charm, you guys. Third time's a charm.
My concern is, I might miss the jump and fall in fucking trap.
Now what? This, how's this truck faster?
Let's call this lesson number one.
Hey man, you gonna need to ride this car, real
no,
soon,
no,
right?
No, no, no.
I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat. Stick on the hood, okay?
Oh,
no, no!
He didn't die! Okay, you guys, fourth time charm. Okay, okay, I think I just have to follow this guy's lead.
I'm about to give up on this shit! I can't do this shit from here! Get me close!
I'm getting closer, I'm getting closer!
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me close, man!
I'm trying to get closer, boy!
Don't slip now!
Good! Oh my god, this is... Yo, this is weird.
Jesus! Not the engine, shit!
Oh my god.
Fucking engine!
Yo!
Get off of
him! Ho ho ho!
You got four lanes to throw guys at! Man the light bulbs, you prick!
Oh my god, this is good. Shoot the thief! Okay.
Stop
these are while holding.
Get your fucking hands off of him! You on the wrong boat, boy? Nah, you on the wrong boat.
Fuck!
Oh,
no!
Crap.
No, 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 no! Back up! Oh my god, no! The yacht is getting away! I know the yacht is getting away! I'm trying to go for it! Go for it! No, come on! Did I really screw that up? Oh my god, how am I supposed to multitask so much? Go. Oh my god, please. I'm not gonna fail this.
For fuck's sake!
God damn. Oh, you kidding? Come on! He didn't die! Great, now I gotta start in the fucking beginning.
There it is! That's my boat!
What the fuck?
You're both in a fucking hurry, man. Yeah, well, we'll catch him. Hey,
what the fuck? Come on!
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go
boarding. Oh my god, come on!
He did a damn boat!
Oh my god! Good, okay.
Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Yeah, that's gonna
kill me.
Oh god, move out of the way! Move out of the way, you fucking piece of Okay. I can still make it.
Damn! Oh, they didn't! They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! Hey! Over here!
Ha! They did that for you.
Oh, easy with those pricks! Don't you hurt my boy! Be cool, Frank! Be cool! Shit! Hey, ain't you covering me? Get away from him! Fucking animal!
Damn it. Okay. Wait, I forgot how to shoot though. No, not again! God damn it! Move! Good. Alright, good. Come on. We're gonna get this right, okay? Because I'm gonna do it like three more tries. That, I'm gonna freaking quit, alright? Goddamn.
Come on, kid. Whoa, crap! Fuck, kid. Get your ass up. Oh, my God! Hey, there ain't room up there for the both of ya! Throw him overboard!
Yeah.
You got four lanes to throw guys at.
Okay. I gotta get this.
He's
right.
A useless little shit! But he's my useless little shit! The fuck are you doing?
Hey,
shoot this motherfucker!
No, god damn it!
Oh, ah,
Ah, damn. Okay, damn it. Two more times. Oh my God, Derek, I am playing for GTA 5, and damn, this shit is pissing me off.
They fucking shot the engine.
This shit is pissing me off.
Hey, stop throwing assholes at me.
I'm playing GTA 5 right now, and I'm doing a mission.
You prick. You're screwing with the
No. Here's the thing. I'm recording, but the thing is, this is so hard. The yacht. Yeah! Oh, I shot him! Yes! Yes, I shot the guy! Oh my God! Yes! I shot the guy! Oh my God! How did I headshot him?
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Oh sh... Oh my God, are you kidding me? You're kidding me!
Dad, Jesus, help! Oh shit, I don't wanna die! Pull up on them so I can drop the car!
I'm catching him! No!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Oh my God!
Don't dad me, you little shit!
Oh my God!
You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Oh my God, dude. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening, dude. I'm chasing this yacht, though.
Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice.
Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. This mission pissed me off so much. I freaking did this for like.
That's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't you die on me yet.
Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. You drive us there,
oh my
you can get the
God.
Ride.
Oh my God, this... I am so gonna end this video once I
stop doing that.
I'm probably gonna upload this.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault.
Wait a minute, dude. You done the mission with the yacht, right?
It's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
What happens if the engine goes out?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy.
Yeah, I caught him.
And right now, with my boat this far over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do me a favor, give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, okay.
Great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog.
Okay, that's
Dad!
Enough, all right?
Oh.
Enough. Franklin,
yeah, this is a slow-ass drive, all right?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Oh,
nah,
man!
Not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Look!
Yo, dude, yeah. I'm trying to go freaking over this. Over this
pour
shit.
Myself
what
a
the
drink.
Hell? How long is this damn drive?
Jacqueline. Did it clear my head, you know? Let me
tell you. I am looking at the drive, but how fucking long this
well,
is drive is.
Maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Yo, this car is busted, dude. By the way, dude, I'm using a green screen. Yep.
Yeah, take a left here, alright?
Yeah, so the video might come out good if I get this right.
If it were hundreds of years ago,
yeah, I dropped the music. But wait a minute, during the mission, is the music playing by itself? Oh, fuck. And let me tell you this, we no laugh. When I was doing the when I was trying to catch the yacht. Dude, I'll just turn off the ads. I'll just turn it off. If I turn off the ads, people can still see the video.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name How. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket.
Hang on, hang on. We'll talk about that. Hang on.
Cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good.
Yeah. Wait.
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
The fuck? The hell? Oh my god. Okay. Hey, hang on. It's
the yacht, the car?
Yeah, I'm taking the car in, yeah. Okay, but wait, is it already saved though?
Huh?
When you take the car in, is it saved?
Let's do it, bro.
No.
Mama wants to spoil it.
Oh, come on. Oh, I'm still going with this stupid shit. Oh my god. Okay.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin.
Okay, hang on a second.
Drive as fast as you talk.
Okay, cool. I got the car fixed. Cool. All right, you guys. Now we're gonna head back to.
I'm gonna take you home now.
To Michael's house.
It's.
Yeah. Well,
oh, how did I not get hit by that car?
I'm sorry, my dad
lost
your job.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
It's hard out there. Tough. I mean. I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's...
Whoa! How do I dodge those cars?
I didn't get a chance.
I hit the car,
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring.
Oh!
Shit!
But no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get
really,
a job.
Bitch? Really?
I never
oh my
had
god, that's
a
your
job.
Everyday
it feels like hard
right
work.
Now.
Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Okay, good. Alright, good.
Woo! Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean,
why is this guy trying to act
kind of
gangster? This
see ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie.
Okay.
Peace.
Okay. Okay, good. Oh my god. Ah, damn. Oh, I was about to rip out this thing in. Ooh, okay, you guys. Oh my god, that was a Hellraiser right there. But anyways, you guys, I am done here, alright? So thank you guys so much for watching. Yes, I know there's no ad to this. And I was talking to my friend the whole time while I was trying to do the damn mission. Well, not the whole time, but like, he just called so I picked him up. So anyways, you guys, thank you guys so... Yo, Fraud Dog, I added you on my life and a request. We can hang it and hit me. Really, dude? Really? No, I would not do that. But anyways, you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, please leave a like, comment, and damn. Anyways, subscribe, follow me on my Twitter. It's going to be in the link in the description below. Share this with your friends and family, see what they think. And as always, you guys, stay tuned for the next video. This is ANZGM here, and I am out of here. Peace!